My girlfriend is a horse. That boy's got some serious emotional problems. I think you need to take him to a psychiatrist.
Let me nibble on your earlobe.
Nom 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 nom.
That tickles every time.
Timmy? Timmy, old boy. Come over here, I got a surprise for you.
You're gonna be my new mom?
No, but how about some ice cream?
Boris ice cream!
Its creamy, smooth texture will almost make you forget the horrible voices inside your head screeching like banshees from hell.
This is so good!
Damn straight!
Yes, surely is. Very delicious indeed.
Borden's ice cream! Fill your tummy with Borden's, dummy!
Do you know what your dog really likes to eat? We did an experiment to show just how much dogs love Gravy Train brand dog food. Let's take a look at the footage.
Get the hell off of it!
First, we put the secret chemical from Gravy Train into this tiny dish. And now we invite our guest for dinner.
Hey, what's this?
Oh, God, that's good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. I gotta rub my neck against it. Oh, yeah.
I want more of that stuff. Give me more, damn it. Take this.
You like that? Where is it? Is there more here? No, there's no fucking more. Bunch of turds. Oh, Jesus. Oh, and I think there's another little turd stuck under here. Oh, let me, oh, God. Oh, there it is. Oh, jeez.
Now let's add a little more drug, I mean Gravy Train, to this clump of albino pubic hair attached to the wall.
Oh, God, yes. Oh, God, yes. Oh, God. Rocket leg kick. Oh, God, it makes me feel so good. I don't know why. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's so good. Rocket leg kick. A little bit. I didn't get all of that one. It's so good. Rocket leg kick. Yeah.
As we can see, dogs go crazy for Gravy Train. One taste and they'll do anything to get more.
Wow! Toothpaste, 15 cents off! What a bargain! I'll take it!
Why don't you forget that garbage you get with a real toothpaste like Crest?
Why do you have that toothpaste on sale if you're not gonna-
Listen, moron! What I do is my own business. Now you're gonna get with Crest, you're gonna be a bitch.
All I'm saying is if you put the shit on sale, people want to buy it.
I know how economics works, thank you. Hey, you gotta pay for that!
Shoplifter!